there was just so much stuff, and there was so much stuff to do, and you can feel this sort of rising panic. You know, every so often you just be going, I am behind on everything, and I don't know where to start. Like, help, help! I went through the initial steps of the GTD process, and I think my life changed in that moment. I mean, literally that day, everything was okay. I have gotten so much more done in the first instance, but also the stuff that I've got done has been much more important. It's been much more meaningful. It's been much more rewarding, lucrative, in every way. It's much more lucrative. You know, I've made more money, sure, but also I've emotionally and spiritually, it's been much more rewarding. It's been much more centered in some respects. So it's really changed everything. You know, and if you look at, when I think back of what I was doing before I did the GTD system and what I've done since, I was getting a lot done then, but now I kind of look back and think, wow, I wish I'd heard this about this 10 years ago. I wish I'd been taught it, you know, when I was six. Seriously, I think it's one of those basic life skills that you should be taught along with reading and writing and arithmetic. I've had much more use of GTD than I've ever had of calculus. Of the difference it's made to my life, the difference it's made to the lives of all the other people I know who've ever done it. Even the people who've only been doing it for 2 or 3 weeks, even people who've got 5-10% of the system, changes their lives completely, and so much for the better. About 2 weeks later, I'll get an email, or I'll get a text, or I'll get a phone call from somebody, speechless usually, just saying, thank you. Thank you. And they then go and tell all their friends, they go and tell all their friends. It is one of those bizarrely life-changing moments, which you can get for, you know, the cheapest life-changing moment I've ever had, put it that way. And the whole David Allen Company experience is very good. The emails you can get from them and the newsletters and all that sort of stuff is very good in being able to take your current practice and elevate it to higher and higher levels, which is inspiration that you don't necessarily get in your own daily life or at work. The main reason you should buy GTD is that it will change your life so much to the good that you will barely recognize yourself.